So thank you very much for the interview. First of all, can you introduce yourself and your project for the Spanish community, the Crypto Plaza community?
Okay, I am really happy to be part of this interview and to give some brief introduction to blockchain and cross-chain atomic swaps to your community. And yeah, I'm building a cross-chain decentralized protocol for swapping different cryptocurrencies, for example, Bitcoin for ETH. And I'm into that sphere since the beginning of 2017. And yeah, I really enjoy it. And I think that everyone can find something in blockchain and crypto.
Okay, I think right now it's a very hot topic because DeFi in some way is very, right now, focused on Ethereum, but there are a lot of people right now who are trying to understand how DeFi could we, you know, like use Bitcoin and other kind of cross-chain? Yeah. So there are Polkadot, Cosmos. What do you think about right now the cross-chains and what's right now the next steps in the cross-chain?
Yeah. Great question. I really do believe that DeFi is the future and that it is the future of banking and insurance and all that stuff. And we can build a lot and we can bring the money back to in the hands of people and to bring the power back in them, because everything is peer-to-peer. But the problem with DeFi is that it is limited to Ethereum right now. And we should bring more assets like Bitcoin, like XRP, and I don't like XRP, but we need more assets that should flow into Ethereum to make the capitalization higher and to make it more usable. So I think that if we can bring Bitcoin into Ethereum, it will be much more stronger and it will grow faster than now in exponential way. About cross-chain interoperability, I think that this is a big problem as well, because now we have different blockchains. We have Bitcoin, we have Ethereum, we have Cardano and many more, but they're living in their own space and they're not interconnected. I mean, they're not interconnected in decentralized way. Of course, we can use some centralized middleware, but that's not the right way.
But do you think the point is bringing all the assets to Ethereum or building DeFi on top of cross-chains?
I think that building everything on top of Ethereum is cool, but if you want to bring everything on top of Ethereum, you should bring other assets to bridge the other assets. So here is coming the interoperability. We can still use ETH, but bring more assets into it. So about the interoperability, there are solutions like Cosmos and Polkadot, but they're still not usable and they're under development. It is kind of slow because it's too complicated. And when something is complicated, even if it's white, there are a lot of things that could get fucked. And maybe someone can lose some of their funds. But our solution is much more simple. It is using hash time locked contracts, which is a well-known conception, which was initially invented in the 2020, as far as I remember. But we just did it in a more friendly way and we just made a unified protocol where everyone can in trustless way move from Bitcoin to Ethereum, vice versa, Bitcoin to DAI and lend in DAI saving rate app and everything else. So everyone can go and try it and it is live even now.
And how we can test your product and what are the things that you are working on?
Yeah, you can test on our website, which is app.jelly.market.
Okay.
The product is called JellySwap and it is permissionless, so you just need your MetaMask and you can generate a brain wallet for Bitcoin, and soon we will have other options. So everyone can go and try it. We will add multi-level support, multi-language level support, so it will be easy. And it is like a Uniswap. You have just a simple form, but the cool thing is that it supports different assets, not only ETH and ERC20s. So this is the thing that we're working on. We have some ideas for stable coins, not only on Ethereum, but some other chains, which will be backed by DAI, because we already have something which is stable, which is working. It would be good to reuse it for some other chains, and then you can go vice versa through JellySwap from DAI to some other stable coin in other networks. For example, Cardano or Eternity or whatever. And yeah, I think that we should add many more integrations to DeFi. Like I said, with one click, you can move from Bitcoin to ETH or DAI and then land in Compound or in DAI saving rate or some other apps, or just move from, I don't know, you can use the aggregators which are on DeFi and some insurances, but you don't need to have ETH, but you can move from BTC or Whitecoin to the Ethereum DeFi in one click.
Okay, we wait for you in Madrid. You know, you can, a lot of companies can really test your product. You can integrate with you and okay, know more about your product. Thank you very much.
Super, it will be great. And take your vote and hope to see you in Spain soon.